Yo, what's up, boys and girls? It's your boy Daniel here. Today we're going to be playing Super Smash Bros. On the Switch. Let's get started. So I'm going to be my usual Dark Green Ninja, and I'm actually going to set one for this one. Go with another Pokemon. Which one? I feel like the one I'd be annoyed most with is a Nincineroar, so I'm going to go with the Nincineroar. I want to see how he combats. So let's go. 2, 1... Go. I feel like Incineroar is just gonna use its cross chop move and just throw itself off the edge. Oh my god, my neighbors are literally like screaming like crazily. I don't know what they got. I think they got a trampoline. I'm gonna do a vlog once on my trampoline. Because I literally got one before them and they literally just got it like it flows under their beeswax. Oh my god. It's gonna hit him. It's literally. Oh, no, never mind. I was wrong. Oh my god, Greninja's decisions were wrong. I did not want to hit the beehive. How does he keep killing me? I mean, like, it is a level 32, so I'm gonna. Oh, I wanted bricks. I wanted brick blocks. Just border it. Oh, that was strong. No, mine. That's what I like about that move. No, I'll keep him distracted with this. No. I can't let him hit me. Oh my god. Yes. Let's go, baby. Hold on. Looks like I'm gonna have to wield onto this. Oh, let's go. Got Incineroar. Okay. I need to collect all coins. I need 100 coins. I can't let him get 100 coins. I cannot let him get 100 coins because if he does, I will literally be sad. I will be sad. Because I do not want to be golden. And if he's golden, I'm not. Okay. Yes! Yes, I'm golden. And I got a boost. Let's go. Incineroar, get gold. Oh, he's golden. Well, that's just mean. You're literally. Oh my god. He can't. Oh my god. I got. I'm ahead of him. I am one step ahead. I literally have 57. This guy literally has none. I wonder what it gives you. Like, if you get them all, what does it give you? Oh! That's pretty cool. Like, Smash just comes in. Oh! Hey, Incineroar, buddy. You my man. I'm just gonna let you just go down. Okay. Yeah, bye, Incineroar. Bye, Incineroar. Oh, I'm using golden. That's pretty cool. Dodged it, Incineroar. And boom, you're dead. Hey, Incineroar. Hey, Incineroar. Oh my god, he's literally golden. Like, he's seriously golden. Oh my god, help me out. Someone, help me! Oh, Beware, thank you, Beware. Oh my god, I literally got 2 minutes left and I don't think I can beat him in that much time. Oh my god, get in the Spikey. He likes you. The Spikey likes you. No, he doesn't. I'm literally just trying to get you dead. I literally just want to get you dead. Oh, yay. That's fun. I'm golden. You can't get me now, boy. Come here, boy. Pow. Oh, would you look at that? That doesn't even work. Oh my god, he literally just threw me off the edge. That's mean and Sinnoh. You gotta learn how to respect people. You're so mean. And Sinnoh, you gotta learn how to respect people. Like, that's a... I'm still looking at you right now. Oh, you wanna go? Oh my god, how is he... Oh, never mind, he's dead. Mine. No. It's Say Crystal. No. Yes. No. Oh my god, I literally thought it was... That move never... Like, it does fail sometimes, but if it doesn't fail, it literally kills. It, like, literally just kills. And that's the thing about the move. Like, if it didn't kill, I'd like Incineroar as my bestie. No, if it does kill, but if it didn't kill, it would probably be my bestie. Because, like, I don't like moves that just kill immediately. Look, like that. That's a good move, and I like it.
Well then guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out. Goodbye.